Our mission here today is to basically lay out an opportunity for folks who maybe haven't been able to see it to look into Afghanistan from the Afghans' perspective. We have members from the team of community-supported film in Afghanistan who are going to join us. Zahra Sadat, since returning to Afghanistan in 2002, she's worked in freelance journalism, print and multimedia, and she has founded and established Open Society Organization. Can you give us a little bit of context in terms of where you grew up and how you ended up back in Afghanistan?
I grew up in Iran as a refugee, like a million Afghan refugees who were evacuated their homes by civil war. I studied school in Iran, and after collapse of Taliban, I came back to Afghanistan and started to find my identity, the things that I could not feel in a country like Iran as a refugee.
Thank you very much. Jamal Aram on the left, who is the program coordinator currently for community-supported film, but has been involved since the beginning of our project as a assistant trainer and translator. He has been trying to develop filmmaking capacity, particularly in the documentary realm in Afghanistan, which frankly is a real rarity.
Yeah, I was born and raised when Afghanistan was actually going through a very, very difficult and challenging time. So in a very young age that I have, I've experienced three different regimes. I went to school during the Civil War. And it was very, very challenging. So most of the time we went to school and then the class were dismissed because most of the students could not make it to school because of all the rockets fired all over the city. And then we had to make our way back home with a lot of challenges and of course with the fear of getting injured and getting shot. When the Taliban regime came in, it was, you know, a little bit of relief because we were not targeted by rockets and gunshots anymore, but it still had its own challenges and limitations because, you know, life had completely changed. You had to change everything in your life, from your clothes, dressing, your beliefs, and your lifestyle. When the Taliban regime fell, and the international community moved inside Afghanistan, new windows of opportunity opened to Afghans, and especially to young generation, my generation. We could go to school very easily, and that was the time that I can think of building or having a very different future.
Thanks, Jamal.